And this is what I want y'all to do. Sit here and just be like, good, we're doing duration first. So every time you want to add a new level, you have to go back to the beginning, which is duration, right? Good. Good.
Go, Charlie, got that heat.
Yes, keep walking. Yep, good. 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 Good girl. Right? You want to release her before she releases herself. She's like locked in, so I can take a little bit extra time, but with y'all dogs, just make sure you release her before she releases herself. So even if nobody gets a full circle around, if she's about to break it, release her. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Okay. Good girl. All right. Obi next?
Sure.
Sweet. All right. Now just keep, you know, keep the treats coming. We're going to walk in circles. Yep. Keep going. Nice. And you just keep talking to Obi, telling him he's good. Ah, yes. Yep. Good. Keep going, keep going. Yeah. Locked in. Good, Obi. Nice. Nice. And this is also good for leash walking too, because, you know, distractions. Good. Nice. Now you can release him now. He did great.
Hey,
yes. He's like, I'm good right here, Sonny.
Yay, buddy, let's go.
Nice. All right, let's walk. Now just keep the treats coming. Just be like, good, good, good. And try to do like 1 second in between treats. Then try to do 2 seconds in between treats. And then try to do 3 seconds in between treats. Yes, nice. Keep them coming, keep them coming. Put her back in the sit. Nice, nice. Keep them coming. One foot off. There you go. Hey. Nice. Come on, then. Nice. She's like, what is going on right now? This is perfect. Oh, she's locked in now. Oh, yeah, she's locked in now. Keep it coming. Keep it coming. And you might want to release her soon because she is doing great. Come on.
Go, go. Charlie got that heat.
Oh, we are distracting. That's the best. Yes. Perfect. Perfect. All right. Can we walk in circles around her? All right. Now you just keep the food coming like 2 second intervals, like, and you stay right there. You stay right in front of her. Cause this is about to be a lot of distraction. Keep the leash on too. Keep the leash on. Yeah. Nice. Nice. Come on. Sorry, put her back in it. Yep. There you go. And try to only use your command once. If she doesn't do it, just put her in it with your hands. Good. Yeah, she's doing great. Look at these distractions. Yes. Come on. I got you, my fault. Good. It's all right. It's all right. No correction. Put her back. Yep, there you go. One time, one time. There you go. Nice. Put her back in it. Yep, there you go. Nice. Yeah, I know this is a lot. She said, what the hell is going on, bro? Never seen something like this. That's what I'm saying. Good girl. Nope. Yep, you can anticipate. If you think she's going to break it, break, release her before she does it. If you have that thought in your mind, like she's about to break it, just release her. And tell her good. When she's looking at you like that, that's a great girl. Locked in. Locked in. Keep going. Keep going. Like 10 more seconds. 10 more seconds. Yeah. And tell her she's good. You can say good the entire time. Just keep saying good. Right? We about to be playing right here. Nice. All right. Release her. Release her. She did great. Hey. Good job. Good job. All right, the theme of the class today was duration, distance, and distraction in that order, right? First, you got to work on duration. then you get distance, then we bring the distractions. A great distraction is going out in public, like a brewery or something, and put them in a sit and just keep feeding them while y'all out in public. But yeah, I guess that's it right here. That's it for today. So they can play now. So I think everybody did perfect.